Hello again, Dak on the Clock with more classic Mario World. Imaginal Crystals by Bandicoot. We're going to the Chargin Chuck Caves. I'm going without power-ups, which is probably a mistake, but I'm doing it anyway. Alright, wait, I guess I do have a power-up. I'm just sans an extra one. Well, so far, these caves are not as advertised. I have not seen a single Chargin Chuck. 0 out of 10 would not recommend on Yelp. And I got hit by a buzzy beetle, so that's another knock against it. So invisible blocks, and this is the game trying to tell me I do not want you bringing Yoshi along in here. And this is me telling the game, to heck with you, I'm bringing Yoshi along. I'd like to see you stop me. That's the game telling me how it's going to stop me, and this is me saying, well, to heck with you anyway. I want to bring Yoshi. I don't see Yoshi enough, and thus, I have every reason to want to bring him. And there is the advertised Chargin Chuck. Before he was just a Jumpin' Chuck, but now he's a Chargin Chuck. He's not exactly the best at charging, although he is good at letting his momentum make him look very silly. And I think this is where I want to be, except Yoshi! Why did you go? And why am I bothering with these blocks? This is too dangerous. I could get myself in some hot water there. Oh hey, Fire Flower! And now, the power-up cycle is complete. For how long, we can only guess. Snipe the Chuck from above for maximum effectiveness. Whoa! And I did not see you, which is my foolishness alone. And well, that wasn't fair. Do I want to go in any of these pipes? I think this is a one level exit, or one exit level, or well, I suppose I can take a look. Nope. None of those pipes lead anywhere. And I presume that that's a return pipe if you need to make use of the midpoint at all. Which I may have to, because I just realized that my time is kind of on the low side. No doubt because I spend so much time trying to destroy the Chargin Chucks here, and that's completely useless. Why am I bothering? Oh, really? There better be a way out from under here. Only the most irritating. Using that Yoshi coin as a platform, not recommended. Wow, they're dropping left from the ceiling now. And I can't waste any more time on them, unfortunately. How is it that they're able to bounce in midair? I would like to know. Ugh! You are not Chucks. You are not supposed to be here getting in my way. Alright, I got a little bit of time to get 30 stars. Time has been an issue on occasion in these stages. We go from Chargin Chuck Caves to Lakitu Mountain. These eponymous locations are just kind of popping up all over the place here. Okay, well. Well, now I want that. I was perfectly happy with the fire flower, but trying to destroy Lakitu made me destroy myself, so. And it doesn't matter because I just get one woo. And the thing is, you can't really hit Lakitu from above with the fire flower very well on a stage like this because your fireballs decide that existence is predicated on being within a certain latitude and longitude of your physical location that is defined by the screen size. Midpoint already. Now this stage is super long time limit and does not seem to be super long in details. And no getting those boxes for me. This is kind of a run-and-gun level. Except I'm kind of lacking in the gun department. Very much like real life. And it's over already. That was a rather speedy occurrence. I am certainly happy about that, though allowing me to go into Wendy's castle without any serious drain on resources. Alright, so Wendy, what do you have to offer? So far, saw blades. This might be a better power-up to waste completely. Okay, well, let's just make a quick dash through these dry bones here. Walking skeletons, you keep giving me damage. This is an impoliteness of the highest order. I will not be friending you on Facebook. Mostly because I do not have Facebook. Even if I did, I think I would probably be using it for to pay attention to the lives of people other than the Walking Dead. Alright, so we've got maces, we've got thwomps, and we've got brown. Brown is the most dangerous of all the colors. Ah! Well, that was terrible. I have not seen a power-up in the rest of this castle. I may want to go to Toad's house and figure that out. Okay, let's do this right this time. Whoa. Yeah, I figured. Those are destructible blocks, and the thwomp is going to destructible them for me. Yeah, you guys can just take a hike. And because I'm petty. Woohoo! That was maybe a bit too excessively dangerous. Well, I'm doing it right, I guess. really would like a mushroom of some kind. I really would like to know what's underneath me. Safety is underneath me. That's not exactly a common occurrence. I suppose I'm missing out bonus content down there because of my, my minuscule altitude, but... okay, maybe want to be a little bit more careful on the forward motion of the century. Whoa. I thought for a brief moment that I was going to escape damage in ways that I should not, but such was not the case. Okay, Wendy, I am throwing eggs at you, and now you are throwing bullets at me. Bullets are probably a more effective weapon than eggs, anyway, so... also, those, I'm pretty sure, were the forward-backward type bullets, and this was unexpected. This, and the bullets are actually kind of a distraction. Birdo, why are you here? Not even that effective. I don't know why Wendy would keep you on. And that is World 3 complete. And we have the cutscene. In which we just wipe the castle off the map. Wendy was defeated! Mario will now have a refreshing tropical ride! Good luck on your grand adventure! What is going on with the baseline of this song? Oh my goodness! Out of synchrony! Well, that hasn't been very long, but I have done 3 levels, so I think I'll call it here. We'll continue up with Tropical Ocean next time. That's all for me for now. Until then, this is Doc. I'll see you later.